To multiply these fractions, what we're going to do is just multiply numerator times numerator and denominator times denominator. When you do that here, you get 30 divided by 35. So that's easy. You do not need a common denominator when you multiply. But in this case, after I multiply, I'm then going to need to reduce. Okay, so 30 and 35. Looks like the greatest common factor is going to be 5. So I'm going to divide the numerator and the denominator by 5. When I do that, 30 divided by 5 is 6. 35 divided by 5 is 7. Okay, so when I multiply these fractions, I get 6/7. Certainly, I can avoid the reducing step if I reduce first. Okay, here, this is very special. What I'm going to do is notice that 5 goes into 15. Okay, so I'm going to reduce first and then multiply. 5 goes into 15 three times. Okay, so what's left here is 2 times 3, which is 6, multiplying it across the top. And when the 5 cancels, you're left with a 1. So 1 times 7 is 7. So you can kind of do that in one step. Avoid the reducing step by canceling first.